Anna Scott is the most famous actress on Earth.
Oh, she's great.
I have loved her.
I love her smile.
I'd say she's the most beautiful woman on the planet.
Will Thacker is the least successful shopkeeper in Notting Hill.
Do you have any books by Dickens?
We're a travel book shop. We only sell travel books.
How about the new John Grisham thriller?
That's a novel too, isn't it?
They're worlds apart.
There's something wrong with this yogurt.
It's mayonnaise.
There we are then.
But only a moment away from destiny.
Thanks.
Pleasure. I don't think you'll believe who was just in here.
Was it someone famous?
Hi.
Hi.
Probably best not to tell anyone about this.
I'll tell myself sometimes, but don't worry, I won't believe it. There's this girl. But you absolutely mustn't tell anyone else, okay?
It's not Fergie, is it?
She'll spend all your money, make you suck her toes.
Oh my God, my flatmate.
Hi.
You have a stunt bottom?
I could have a stunt bottom.
And what do you put on your passport? Profession, Mel Gibson's bottom.
Actually, Mel does his own ass work.
Right.
Rita Hayworth used to say, men went to bed with a dream and they didn't like it when they woke up with reality. Do you feel that way? No, you don't.
Tomorrow, there'll be pictures of you in every newspaper from here to Timbuktu.
Let's stay calm.
No, you can stay calm.
Anytime I've tried anything normal, it's just been a disaster.
From the creators of Four Weddings and a Funeral comes an unlikely romance.
Anna's a goddess. You know what happens to mortals who get involved with the gods.
Between two very different people.
The fame thing isn't really real. You know.
I live in Notting Hill. You live in Beverly Hills. Everyone in the world knows who you are.
I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy, asking him to love her.
In a place called Notting Hill.
To